on Arthur 81, and this is another look for the Halloween series. This was requested a lot, so I know that the clowns have been, a lot of people have done crazy clowns, creepy clowns, whatever. So I didn't want to do the look exactly, because since a lot of people have done the look, I don't want to do like the same thing. But since some subscribers have requested this, so I decided to, you know, what the hell. So I'm gonna do it, and I hope you like it, I hope you enjoy it. I did kind of like a crazy hairdo, I put the teeth on, and did look kind of weird, especially now that I'm talking. But yeah, this is the look. I hope you like it, and well, if you do, stay tuned for the tutorial. Bye. Okay, so I put the ball cap on. I also made two holes on each side of the ball cap so I could get some of my hair out. And yeah, so I did like a crazy kind of look with a white eye pencil. I have lined like my mouth, part of my eyes. So when I go with the white paint, I won't go over that line. So I'm using Krylon's Clown White. Now I'm going to be using Krylon's Aqua Color, and I'm gonna be using this purple color right here. Okay, so I painted the mouth. So I have to put the teeth on, but I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna do that last. So I've done this eye. So I've used Krylon's Aqua Color in blue. This blue right here. This green right here, and I'm gonna do the same shapes I did on the other eye. Now I'm using the Sedona Lace 120 palette, and I'm going to be using this blue right here. I'm going to use this one right here. Cream eyeshadow in black. I'm gonna put a base on my eyelids. And with more of the dark blue, blend that black with the blue. Now I'm gonna line everything with e.l.f. liquid eyeliner. The darker green right here, and I'm gonna put that on the edges. I'm gonna accentuate the frowning. Okay, now that my face is done, I'm gonna glue down the teeth. What I did is I took those kind of like fake nails and I trimmed them and I kind of like painted them over like gross looking. So I'm gonna glue this on and I'm gonna put some Kryolan's spirit gum or to put some spirit gum on the back of the teeth.